on the lake and the mist's on the brae, and the clan has a name that is nameless by day. A signal for fight which from monarchs we drew must be heard but by night in our vengeful halloo. Then halloo, 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 Gregala. Oh, they rob us of name and pursue us with beagles, give their roofs to the flame and their flesh to the eagles. Then gather, 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 while there's leaves in the forest and foam on the river, MacGregor, despite them, shall flourish forever. Glenorch is proud mountains, Kilcarn and her towers, Glenstrae and Glenlyon no longer are ours. We're landless, 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 Gregalach. Landless, landless, landless. Through the depths of Loch Katrine, the steed shall career, or the peak of Ben Lomond, the galley shall steer. And the rocks of Craig Royston like icicles melt, ere our wrongs be forgot or our vengeance unfelt. Then halloo, 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 Gregala. Though they rob us of name and pursue us with beagles, give their roofs to the flame and their flesh to the eagles. Then gather, 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 while there's leaves in the forest and foam on the river, MacGregor, despite them, shall flourish forever.
He's prude and he's great. His mind is ta'en up with the things of the state. He wanted a wife for his brothers to keep, but favour wi' wooing was fascist to seek. Down by the dyke side a lady did dwell. At his table heed he thought she'd look well. Magleish is ye doctor o' Claver's Holly, a penniless lass wi' a lang pedigree. His wig was weel poothert as Guinness when new, his waistcoat was white, his coat it was blue. He put on a ring and a sword and cocked hat, and wha could refuse the laird wi' a' that? He took the grey mare and he rade cannily, and he rapped at the yett o' Claver's Holly. He tell Mistress Jean to come speedily, Ben, for she's wanted to speak with the Laird o' Cockpen. She was makin' the elder floor wine, and quit brings the laird at sick collect time. She off wi' her apron and on her silk goon, her much wi' red ribbons and gaed a wadoon. And when she come ben, he bobbit full low, and what was his errand he soon let her know. Amazed was the laird when the lady said, "Nah, And well, I curtsy, she turned awa'. Dumfunnert was he, but nae sigh did he gie. He mounted his mare and he rade cannily, and often he thocht as he rade through the glen, she's daft to refuse the laird o' Compen.
And ere the lave rock wing the sky,
say, what did the forest hide? And what could me say merrily? Lassie, what hope Santa challenged Fred and Bar, saying, Charlie, meet me on ye door, and I'll learn you the art of war if you'll meet with me in the morning. Hey, Johnny Cope, are you walking yet, or are your drums a-beating yet? If he were walking, I would wait to gang to the coals in the morning. Charlie looked the letter up on, he drew his sword, the scabbard from. Come follow me, my merry men, and we'll meet Johnny Cope in the morning. Hey, Johnny Cope, are you walking yet? Or are your drums a-beating yet? If he were walking, I would wait to gang to the coals in the morning. Now, Johnny, be as good as you want, come let us try with fire and sword, and then I'll flee like a frighted bird at a crossbreed's nest in the morning. Hey, Johnny, go, are you walking yet, or are your drums a-beating yet? If he were walking, I would wait to gang to the coals in the morning. I know, Johnny, get up and run, the Highland bagpipes mark a din. It's best to sleep in Yale's skin, for we'll be a bloody morning. Hey, Johnny Cope, are you walking yet, or are your drums a-beating yet? If he were walking, I would wait to gang to the coals in the morning. When Johnny Cope to Dunbar came, they speared at him, was all your men. The deal confound me, gin I ken, for I left them all in the morning. Hey, Johnny Cope, are you walking yet? Or are your drums a-beating yet? If he were walking, I would wait to gang to the coals in the morning. Now Johnny, troth ye were na blade, they come with the news of your ain defeat, and leave your men in sequestrate, so early in the morning. Hey, Johnny Cope, are you walking yet? Or are your drums a-beating yet? If ye were walking, I would wait to gang to the coals in the morning. In faith, quod Johnny, I got sick flags with their claymores and fill a vex. If I face them, he'll drag my legs. So I'll wish you all a good morning. Hey, Johnny Cope, are you walking yet? Or are your drums a-beating yet? If ye were walking, I would wait to bring to the coals in the morning.
Roman at brown maiden, here Roman at brown maiden, for oh maiden, for she's the maid for me. Her eyes so mildly beaming, her look so frank and free, in waking and in dreaming is evermore with me.
For Roman at brown maiden, here Roman at brown maiden.
But never a lowland maiden could lure mine eyes from thee.
For Roman at brown maiden, dear Roman at brown maiden, for all Roman maiden, for she's the maid for me.
And when with blossoms laden bright summer comes again, I'll fetch my nut brown maiden down frae the bonny glen.
For Roman at brown maiden, here Roman at brown maiden, for Roman maiden, for she's the maid for me. For Roman at brown maiden, here Roman at brown maiden, for Roman maiden, for she's the maid.
for me.
And Lanark and mountains and sky, and pastures in Hielands and Lowlands forby. But there's nae greater luck that the hare could desire than to have the fine cattle in bonny Strathire. Oh, it's up in the morn and awa' to the hall, where the lang summer days are sae warm and sae still, till the peak of Benvorlich is girdled wi' fire, and the evening falls gently on bonny Strathire. There's mirth in the shieling and love in my breast, when the sun is gane doon and the kye are at rest. For there's mony a prince would be prood to aspire to my winsome wee Maggie, the pride o' Strathire. Her lips are like rowans in ripe summer scene, and mild as the starlicht, the glen Doherin. Far sweeter her breath than the scent o' the briar, and her voice is sweet music in bonny Strathire. By Colin and Maggie by me, and we'll dance to the pipes swelling loudly and free, till the moon in the heavens, climbing higher and higher, bids us sleep on fresh brackens in bonny Strathire. Though some in the tunes hold the lull and seek fame, and some wi' gang soldierin' far frae their hame. Yet I'll aye herd my cattle and big my ain byre, and love my ain Maggie in bonny Strathire.
Was a wee cooper wha lived in Fife, nickety nackety no no no, and he has gotten a gentle wife. Hey willy wallaki who John Dougal in carashity roo roo roo. She wadna bake and she wadna brew, nickety nackety no no no, for the spiling o' her comely hue. Hey willy wallaki who John Dougal in carashity roo roo roo. She wadna card and she wadna spin, nickety nackety no no no, for the shame o' her gentle kin. Hey willy wallaki who John Dougal in carashity roo roo roo. She wadna wash and she wadna ring, nickety nackety no no no, for the spile and o' her gowd and ring. Hey willy wallaki who John Dougal in carashity roo roo roo. The cooper has gane to his wool pack, nickety nackety no no no, and he's laid a sheepskin on his wife's back. Hey willy wallaki who John Dougal in carashity roo roo roo. I'll no thrash ye for your gentle kin, nickety nackety no no no, but I will thrash my ain sheepskin. Hey willy wallaki who John Dougal in carashity roo roo roo. Oh, I will bake and I will brew, nickety nackety no no no, and think nae mair o' my comely hue. Hey willy wallaki who John Dougal in carashity roo roo roo. Oh, I will card and I will spin, nickety nackety no no no, and think nae mair o' my gentle kin. Hey willy wallaki who John Dougal in carashity roo roo roo. I will wash and I will ring. Nickety, nickety, no, no, no. And think ni mair am a gahood and ring. Hey, willy wallicky, hooj and dougalaleen. Corrashity, roo, roo, roo.
For he gotten a gentle wife, nickety nackety no no no.
Just you send for the wee cooper a fife. Hey, willy wallicky, hooj and dougalaleen, garashity roo roo roo.
When I was only 10 years old, I left the parish school. My father fed me to the mains to have my milk and meal. Then first I got on my narrow bricks to hop my spindle trams. Then hop it through my canop and knees was a pair of nicky tams. The farmer that I'm with I know is wealthy but he's mean. When corn's cheap, his horse is lean, his ham is fairly lean. He guards his wood or kirts of foo, his conscience is the qualms. When greased or flagged, there's nothing like a pair of nicky tams. I'm courting Bonnie Annie Nora Thompson's kitchy deem. She is 45 and I am 17. She clots a muckle piece to me with different kinds of jams and tells me elke nicht that she admires my nicky tams. I was out one Sunday morning, the kirkie for to ging. My collar, it was unkempt, my trousers nae nor lang. I had my Bible in my pouch, likewise my book of psalms. Fin Annie roared, "You muckle gyte, the calf your nicky tams." So unka sweet, I took them off the lassie for to please. And then my trousers lurked up around about my knees. A wasp get crawling up my leg in the middle of a psalm. And never again will I rig the kirk without my nicky tams. I've often thought I'd like to be a bobby on the force, or maybe I'll get on the trams to drive a pair of horse. But whatever it is, my luck to be the bobbies or the trams, I'll never forget the happy days I wore my nicky tams.
Ben Nevis, Ben Lomond, Ben Bollock, Ben Moore, snow capped in splendor, majestic they soar. Ben Cruachan, Ben Arkle, Ben Alder, Ben Stack, the proud peaks of Scotland are calling me back.
mighty the mountains from Sky to Glen Shee, towering o'er Clachans and glens by the sea, summits of grandeur caressing the sky, luring me northward as winter draws nigh. Ben Nevis, Ben Lomond, Ben Borlick, Ben Moore, snow-capped in splendor, majestic they soar. Ben Cruachan, Ben Arkle, Ben Alder, Ben Stack, the proud peaks of Scotland are calling me back.
Ben Nevis, Ben Lomond, Ben Borlick, Ben Moore, snow-capped in splendor, majestic they soar. Ben Cruachan, Ben Arkle, Ben Alder, Ben Stack, the proud peaks of Scotland.
And lonesome, bewitching and bare, inspiring adventure and banishing care, stalwart and steadfast, so friendly and free, heart of the Highlands, forever they'll be. Ben Nevis, Ben Lomond, Ben Borlick, Ben Moore, snow-capped in splendor, majestic they soar. Ben Cruachan, Ben Arkle, Ben Alder, Ben Stack, the proud peaks of Scotland are calling me back.
Ben Nevis, Ben Lomond, Ben Borlick, Ben Moore, snow-capped in splendor, majestic they soar. Ben Cruachan, Ben Arkle, Ben Alder, Ben Stack, the proud peaks of Scotland are calling me back.
Ben Nevis,
between us, brave.